Hey, good morning, everyone. It's a good Friday morning, 5:34 a.m., and I'm heading to my first workout of the day. First out of four. Here we go. 24/7, 365, pussy stays on my mind. I did it. All right, I admit it. Now pick your next move, you can leave or live with it. Pick a bike train with that motherfucking top off. Split and go where? Back to wearing knockoffs high. Knock it off, Neiman's shop it off. Let's talk over my ties, waitress top it off. Rules like coaches wanna fly in your friendly loafers. You can't blame them, they ain't never seen Versace sofas. Every bag, every blouse, every bracelet comes with a price tag, baby, face it. You should leave if you can't accept the basics. Plenty holes in a ball of nigga matrix. Invisibly set.
Dreams that far where I'm from, the dope boys is the rock stars, but they can't cop cars without seeing cop cars. I guess they want us all behind bars. I know it, and I heard them say, nothing's ever promised tomorrow today. And I heard them say, nothing's ever promised tomorrow today. But we'll find a way.
Nothing lasts forever. No secrets. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike crossbody got a piece in it. Gotta dance, but it's really on some street shit. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey, don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could give you the passion. It's a thriller in a trap. Where we from? Baby, don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you satisfaction. And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Can't let this one slide. 2,000 shorties wanna tie the knot, yeah. 200 shooters on my brother's block, oh, yeah. Pedal off the road.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Mr. West, Mr. West, Mr. Fresh, Mr. By himself, he's so impressed. I mean, damn, did you even see the test? You got D's, motherfucker, D's, Rosie Perez, and yeah.
Nothing's ever promised on tomorrow. Hey, well, I am here. I'm going to be going through my first workout session of the day. Today is a 6:30 class, so, it's gonna be a total body class thing. Scratch that. Fuck that. Alright, guys, so we're gonna go and tune in to my first workout. Can't bring in the camera, but I will tell you how it goes after. Alright, I'll see you. So, I didn't get a chance to record my first workout just because it's a group setting, and honestly, I just a little bit shy to record everyone. I don't want to make anyone feel uncomfortable, but this is my second session. This is my personal session, and I'm learning how to sprint. I'm being coached by a really, really amazing coach. I hired him to teach me how to become faster, basically, running mechanics and all that fun stuff. So this is a few exercises that I learned. I definitely learned a lot from Coach Rich. All right, guys, just got done with today's workout. Actually, second workout of the day. So I'm doing one-on-one with a coach. He's a track store. Fucking damn it. All right, so after my second workout that I finished, I rushed and got to take a shower because I was stinky. And here, as you can see, you're probably wondering what I'm doing. Well, I am creating customized workout programs. Now, they're not for anyone. I'm just creating it for myself just to basically
prepare myself just so I can continue on building on and practicing on how to create workout programs and all that. Ooh, and I also had Chick-fil-A for breakfast. So can't skip that, you know, God's chicken. And it's definitely helped me build some muscle for sure. So make sure you go out there and get your Chick-fil-A, because it's they go to church before they fry it up, you know what I mean? All right, and then here late at night, I came to the gym just to do a cardio workout. I just came over here to come run. And yeah, I'm just going to let it play so you guys can see. But yeah, I'm just going to run for about 2 miles, and then 1 or 2 miles, I believe. But yeah, that's pretty much it. This is my third workout of the day. Now, I didn't do my first and second and third back to back. No, I took breaks. I make sure that I went home, took a break, and rested, had enough rest. But here at the gym, I'm just slowly running. I'm not doing too much. I'm just casually running. Well, also, another tip, you guys should definitely, because I like watching TV. While I run, I definitely recommend, if you're a big binge watcher, I definitely recommend you to get a treadmill and run and watch a movie at the same time. But yeah, that's dumb. And so this brings
you up. 4, come on. 3, you got it. 2, 1, jump up. She's in a 6 row. Come on. 2,